And welcome back to the next episode of my Let's Play Master of Magic, Freya. And, yeah, so things were starting to show a glimmer of hope, and then Raven attacked me. Looks like he's going to attack me again. He's got some wyverns coming in, so, oof. I mean, I had these guys coming in, but they were supposed to assist up here, especially with that, but now I'm going to have to reinforce down here and here and hope for the best, because that's not good. So, and over here. So anyways, yeah, here we go. Same plan. I'm going to move him into city there. You can move into this. Oh, they already moved this turn? They moved this turn. Alright, how about you guys? What's this? Hey. Trireme? What do you mean a tri? Oh! Guises. I totally forgot that spell. It only works on us. AI always somehow sees right through it. I highly doubt there's a boat just sitting in the middle of a desert. So anyways, I did have a poll up to see if there was anything specific that people would be interested in seeing. As of this recording, I don't think I got a single vote on it, which isn't too surprising. Small YouTube channel. So I do typically just play Forex strategy, you know, stuff like that. But I do also, one of the few non-strategy games I play is 7 Days to Die, which just came out with its Alpha 21. And, ooh. Gems, coal, mithril. Oh, no. Burn. I want to reduce this. I want his footprint eliminated. So I will probably be doing 7 Days today for the next little while. And I'm not sure if I'm going to try doing it live or just, you know, recording and editing out some stuff. So it was a pro and con, I think, for each, and I am somehow... Didn't I put guys in here? I'll probably be doing it, recording it first, but then I'll probably start trying to do it live. And then I'll probably try and do it, recording. I'm trying to remember city walls, how they affect range. I'm gonna have to take a quick look here. Okay, so it was just a big, harder to hit. So, I guess I'll just sit behind my walls and wait for, them to throw their rocks. I'm going to... Yeah, I'll do stone... iron skin. Counter spell. Oh. Maybe they threw a rock at the wall. Well, definitely made it hard to hit. Alright. Skip this turn. Right. Oh. Oh dear. Okay, well. Could have been worse. Hmm. End my turn. Okay, time for him to run away. Survived, and I'll be getting some reinforcements in a moment. Flee. Alright, that's unfortunate. So many units. I vaguely remember him. What's his... Oops. He's invisible. Super Blade Master. Charmed. Which didn't help... my other guy. Okay, so he's invisible and has a really good chance to hit. And okay, and he's got. He can have that. What's this? Yeah, most of that. And he's got a little more attack and defense. I am ninja. End in the road. Just get in there. Why am I nothing on them? Lovely. I hate those, Phantom Warriors. Random beast, I should say. Darn it. Well, I was supposed to have a 100% fatality right there, so success. All right. Oh, I didn't lose anyone. Yay, I will keep. Because I will keep elves. No. You're just holding on. Okay. Once I get a chance, I am going to attack. Alright, so. Oh, don't wait. There we go, build the roads. Oh, having extra engineers is actually doing something. It doesn't give me like a counter on how many turns it used to, I think, in the original. I can just charge out. Not you though. Oof. I shall end my turn. I don't think I did anything, I'm immune to magic. There we go. Well, James is doing okay. Shaman. No. He can come out. These are berserker, not shaman. Yep. That hurt. Oof. I hate chaos. I mean, I love playing chaos. I really don't like facing off against it. Yep. Okay. Build units, yep. So now, somehow. Builders Hall. Oh, right. Greenery. Oh, Foresters Guild. Bank? Sure. Right, city walls. They're getting up there. All right, so they're, oh yeah, building, pallies. Okay. Right, now right next to him. Great. One. Who's the most likely to heal? Those guys are closest, so I'll Oberyx on this. Yeah. Okay, and I got to see theirs. They need to just head up this way. And, I need the barbarians. I guess I can keep them. I do not want him wandering around. Why? All right. Still trying to figure out why I'm at such risk. There. Kept them out of my node. Need to take that one back. What is my power at? 282. That's better, but army strength. Well, I I mean, he was further ahead. I mean, I'm catching up, I guess. Ah. Okay. More counter spell. Okay, so move here. There we go. Live. Oh, he lived. Next to that. Well, that hurt. Wait, did he live? Or did I lose someone? Mm-hmm. Okay. Staying behind the walls for this one, I think. You guys to back up. Lovely. Okay. Come on, baby. You can do this. Oh. Darn. I lost a couple. All right. How am I going to deal with you? There we go. Okay, can you build? I think that's gonna matter. Heal? Yeah. At least the shaman. If they survive, they help heal. This is Heim. Oh, right, this is the one that got nuked all those many turns ago. Getting close to recovery. Oh. Nature's cures. Two, so they can't get to my scenic turn anyway. So 8 should thwart his attack. What are they doing? Definitely need some more bodies in there. You can just attack now and be done with it. Might as well. I don't see how. Here it comes. Okay. Surprised it did that much damage. Okay. Ow. There we go. Only lost one, not bad. Okay, they can move 5. They need to get up there. Alrighty then. I don't know why it keeps doing this. Like, I'm not in your territory. I'm on my side of the gate. Oh dear. Go with Iron Skin first. They have a poison attack, but that spell helped. Ooh, -4 food. Why is my food so bad? Right, he was building units, I think. There we go. Regular paladins versus elite paladins. I might just burn it to the ground. I don't know why he bothered. There we go. raise it. It was not a good town. Not worth keeping. Don't have to defend it. So, alright, so I've kicked him out of here. So my map. Just cleaning out units, but I've managed to get him out. Still waiting for Raven to finish me up. Finish up and come for me, but in the meantime, I'm slightly optimistic I'm going to hold out and take them on. Said I've got some paladins here. They'll be making them again soon. And I got some here. They are defending against possible. And at the very least, if I get enough under control over there, I can just put them on a boat and go down and say hello to his high elves. Instead of capturing, I'll just burn. These are terrible spots. Like all this tundra. Ugh. Awful. Just awful. Anyways. That's it for the episode. I thank you again for watching, and I will see you next time.